Morning. Welcome back to another one. Finally crow season. One setting up decoys somewhere out there. Kev's putting one in the tree right there. Birds are roosting a few miles that way. Feeding in the field behind us. Hopefully we intercept them. Running right around 22 decoys. We all running turkey chokes. Lead shot. Hopefully this works out. First time of the season. Stay tuned.
Nice shot.
What are we running decoys? 10 yards in front of the...
Yeah, 15 or so.
Yeah, decoys are running 10 to 15 yards in front of the blind. Got an east wind. Southeast, it's kind of, I don't know, we'll see if that works. It's been a west one for a while. I think we're gonna smash. Kev found the birds in here on, when did you find the birds?
Thursday.
How many birds?
They're like 350. We're consistently leaving and coming, new ones coming, so.
Perfect.
As long as this different wind don't make the birds change their pattern, it should be a good morning.
And that wasn't even on video because you didn't wait.
Well, that's what I said. I go, we might have to.
You got to tell me that that's what you're going to start doing.
That's six shots
here. No bait. That was sick. That actually might have been on the GoPro somehow. I threw the GoPro down to grab my regular camera. That might end.
It's down one.
Where is it?
That's my left.
Right here.
Yeah, high left, real high. He's out there too.
There's a few up there.
They gotta be coming low. They dive by the tree.
First shot you get. Right there.
Nice shot.
Yeah, I'd say there's a few crows around here.
I can't.
Yo, boy, look, I got a shed.
Shit.
Sick, dude. Is it a big one?
Not bad.
Oh, yeah. How old's that one? Last year?
Yeah,
wants to be a little mini Mac 10?
He's a Mac 10 right now.
Yeah. Kill him. Kill him. My shooting boys.
Look at his buddy.
Here they come low. Get this one. Really? Nobody?
I'll take care of that for you. I had to drop the camera.
High base and get him, boy. High base and turkey choke. Yeah, they're up at that distance where they need that high stuff.
I know, shoot them things, man.
I was getting ready for the shooter. That thing didn't come over by. But veered this way just to catch.
Yeah, between me and right after he.
But then he spun back around.
Yeah.
Come on, feel that.
No. He shouldn't have spun back around. Oh, right here. Kill that mother.
Sorry, I got happy.
That was on me. Okay, that's a wrap on the day. We ended with 12. Saw a lot more than we shot. A lot of high birds. A lot of high birds. A lot of high birds. East wind screwed us, is what it is. On to the next hunt. Like the video, give it a like, drop a comment down below. Tell us if you crow hunt and what state you're in. Kev loves to crow hunt, so he might end up in your neighborhood, you never know. Thanks for watching.